Breaking right now at 4 o'clock, a mess on I-94 in southwest Michigan, just a few hours from here. Take a look at these photos. A massive pileup caused by blinding snow left trucks and cars destroyed. We don't know how many people were injured or if anyone died in the crash. This happened around noon, about 15 miles west of Kalamazoo. The eastbound lanes have been closed now for several hours.